For all the updates, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Hey everybody, welcome to my channel and thank you so much for watching You and Me. I am Shraddha and if you are new to my channel then please subscribe. Friendship Day is coming and it used to be my most favorite day of the year because when I was in school my best friend was with me. Though we are far for 10 years now, still we have the same bonding and I miss her a lot and I know that she also does the same. We used to give each other crazy gifts that no one else can ever understand. Her birthdays used to be incomplete without my handmade gifts and for me handmade things really matters a lot because what I feel that it's the best way that we can express our love, our feelings with our friends or our loved ones, with our family, with anybody. Handmade things really works the best if you want to express your love for anybody. So this Friendship Day, I thought of sharing some very easy DIY gift ideas for you guys so that you can also express your love for your friends. So today I'll show you how you can use an old glass jar and make a very cute little gift for your friends in which you can express your love, you can write down your old memories, and if you feel something for someone and you are unable to express your feelings with them, then I think it's the best way. So let's get started. So for making this, we need a jar, thread, some color papers, rubber bands, color pens, sketch pens. So first I'm going to spray this bottle, but it's totally option, you can keep it blank also. So, and if you are going to spray it, so for this I am creating a pattern so that the things that are inside are visible. Sticking the cello tape and now let's spray it up. By the time it's drying, we can do a preparation that what all things we need to put inside. So now I am just putting small handwritten chits in it. You can also add chocolates or any accessory or anything with these little chits. So write whatever you wish. And then with the help of a pencil, I am rolling it, and then with rubber band, we just need to make rolls. I am also putting these stars. Recently I read that these stars represents good luck, so I wanted to add this. If you want to know that how I made the stars, let me know in the comment section. I'm taking this thread. It's basically a jute thread. It's easily available in any stationery shop. I'll put a small note under the cap of the jar. So let's make that. Now I'm writing this. You can make it whichever pattern you like. You can go creative with these. Now it's time to tie this knot. For this I'm taking this thread and just we need to tie it. And a wish jar is ready now. It's so simple and easy to make that anyone of us can make it. And you can get creative in the way you like. It's really very simple. So if you love your friend and if you like this video, then hit that like button and do subscribe to my channel because tomorrow I'll be coming with another DIY gift idea. So we'll meet tomorrow with another DIY gift idea. Till then, you take care. Bye.